Hello everyone, myself Dhruvi Thakur from SEM 5. This video is based on a great personality of Ratan Tata. Ratan Tata is an Indian industrialist, philanthropist and a former chairman of Tata Sons. He was also chairman of Tata Group from 1990 to 2012 and again as interim chairman from October 2016 through February 2017 and continues to head its charitable trust. He is the recipient of two of the highest civilian awards of India, the Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan. He is well known for his business ethics and philanthropy. Now, here are the seven learnings from Ratan Tata. The first one is have faith in yourself. One of the most popular quotes from Ratan Tata says, I don't believe in taking right decisions. I take decisions and make them right. When you are dealing with life's hodgepodge, every minute you take a decision. Some decisions are right while there are some decisions that may cause situation to take an unpredicted turns. But one has to keep his or her head strong and work according to the plans. The second one is adopt a wider vision. Being flexible in your thoughts and action is very important when you have to cross many hurdles in life for realizing your dreams. Ratan Tata has stated that if you want to walk fast, walk alone. But if you want to walk far, walk together. Success is a journey and generally not a cakewalk. When your end goal is far, then instead of creating hustle and bustle for being a part of the rat race, be adaptive and take advantage of every change in situation. Third one is be humble. He is known for his humility and there are countless examples. He started out working as a blue-collar employee for Tata Steel. He personally visited the families of 80 employees who were affected because of the 26/11 attacks. He remembers almost everyone by their first name and is not dismissive. Fourth one is never look back and repent. In this regard, that is what Ratan Tata has to say. There are many things that if I have to reveal, maybe I will do it another way. But I would not like to look back and think what I have not been able to. Many people's favorite free time task is wander in the past and think of all the unfortunate things that could have been different if they have acted differently. But this unproductive task will only weaken your spirits as you will start focusing on your dreams. Fifth one is be open to criticism. He said that take the stones the people throw at you and use them to build a monument. Now the sixth one is never give up on your values. A company runs on the principle and not on the personalities. Principle and inviolable even by the person who has created them. So Ratan Tata says, apart from values and ethics which I have tried to live by, the legacy I would leave to leave behind is a very simple one, that I have always stood up for what I consider to be the right things and I have tried to be as fair and equitable as I could be. Now the seventh and the last lesson is find a problem and solve it. Ratan Tata believes ideas come from a problem. Find a problem, invest your energy and time to create a venture providing solution to a problem is the best solution for our entrepreneur dream. If you want to become successful, don't copy from foreign and paste in India. Though some goes well, most of them doesn't shoot here. So find a problem that your customers are facing and solve it. These are the seven lessons we learned from such a great personalities. Thank you.